NYCSA. My name is Tyler. On the 16th of October, Smensal sale site. You can buy the Smensals in the media center for $1 each.
Good morning, NYCSA. Today I would like to tell you about Boys and Girls Club Family Night. It will be on the 18th of October. I hope I see you there. Bye, RCSA. Hope you have a great day.
Good morning, RCSA. My name is Janon, and I have an exciting announcement to share. Our kindergarten classes will be going on a special field trip to Connor's Amazing Arts on Wednesday, October 23rd. This will be a fun event for our youngest students. Have a great day, RCSA.
Good morning, RCSA. My name is George. I have a special announcement to tell you. Get ready to kick off Red Ribbon Week on Friday, October 25th. Let's come together to promote a drug-free and healthy lifestyle during this special week. Together, let's make a difference in our school. Have a wonderful day, RCSA.
Good morning, RCSA. My name is Joy. On October 25th is Student of the Month breakfast. Congrats if you are Student of the Month. Have a great day, RCSA.
Good morning, RCSA. My name is Tyler. On the 25th, it is Family Bingo Night. It starts at 6 p.m. and ends at 7 p.m. Have a great day, RCSA.
Good morning, RCSA. My name is Gabrielle. On October 25th, the Kids to Win Awards Assembly at 9 a.m. So be sure to get here early. Have a great day, RCSA.
Good morning, RCSA. My name is Chanel, and get ready to cast your votes because pumpkin voting begins on Monday, October 28th. This is your chance to show off your creativity and vote for the best pumpkin design. Have a great day, RCSA.
And now, student shoutouts. I have a shout out to Walker because he is kind, respectful, and helpful.
And I have a student shout out to Kennedy for being helpful and kind.
I have a student shout out for Zahara. She is always working so hard and is always so kind.
Student shout out to Amelia because she's always up to learn new things and always has kind words to say.